can actually bring him out of Invis if we run too close behind him.
Yeah.
Speed set on. Try catching me now.
Holy shit, you're quick.
Buy him.
Man, I can't precast. No.
That's probably because of Volcanic.
I don't know. I think if someone is combat, I can't.
Do you think you can sacrifice me on the thing, or will someone else need it?
Probably you, yeah. Yes.
I guess, so debuff, 50%.
And maybe me, because I don't have bubble this time.
Oh, yeah, probably Malaysia then.
Maybe you should have ended this off the side.
I will shout this. Just make sure it can all go.
Just don't slow any of them on the first time they run to the boss.
This one. Oh.
Oh. Getting ready to knock.
Yeah, I'm sacking Malaysia. Fuck, I did so early. Oh, thanks. Nice.
What thing goes?
I was afraid it's gonna like wait for 5 seconds and then do it.
Should I bring the spiders downstairs, or should we just kill them where they stand?
Where they stand, I guess.
Right.
I guess, like, don't DPS them until all of the small ones are grouped.
Yeah, it's a pain to heal if someone else gets stacks.
Yeah.
That, I would only be cleansing. Oh, I guess Malaysia can cleanse as well. Like the poison.
The only thing I'm gonna have up is the one hammers. It's for whole
water. Just cleanse if you get DPS. Oh, it's magic, never mind.
Just don't take too much, they still play Sanguine as well.
They got pretty much one shot anyway.
Am I gonna die in this Sanguine?
Maybe.
Fuck. How do I do this?
Boy, too good.
Yeah, did you get cut off behind us?
Yeah. I run out of this green back.
Backwards. Oh crap. I always forget that I unlock the big spider as well when I do that.
Let's go first, like this.
Seconds. You're starting with the sun?
10 seconds for what?
Ah, I have cooldown now. You're starting with sun?
Yeah, I will.
Not on left, now I can talk.
You had guests?
Yes, my parents.
Oh.
And came with Subway, so nothing wrong with that.
Wait for the cat to...
Should have had a DK and we could have pulled right away.
Ben, weren't you a DK?
Oh, oh. Change now, perfect.
Charge.
What's
bugging?
I don't see any fire.
I don't see any either.
It's disappeared quickly.
Get them out now.
Shit, someone.
I will sit them if you can't get it out.
Let's go to door.
Don't kill it, closer, just.
I'm missing a DK bit, just for grips.
New DK, too.
Stunning. I missed the kill.
Oh fuck. I was trying to dispel it. So I used to call the stars.
I can't
get nothing.
The yard. So, no, something's not the yard, what?
Maybe Fjord works, I can use that.
I got cooldowns for first pack here.
I got in 5 seconds as well.
You cast him.
Go on.
I'm Ben Pillar. Okay, knock. Nice. Ooh, it almost walked into it.
Can we go to the other side? The other pillar?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's ship. I got stun on that scout. I'm not to the scout. Should be it's starting to be another, I think, at least scouts.
Earthquake took him.
No, I don't miss them.
Oh, that Barret.
No one's gonna die this time.
Oh, that Barret from the Arsenal. Like, literally shot through everything.
No! Volcanic. Oh. And... no.
I think there's another chance of him. Someone jumped in it though. Or is it there? No, it's on edge. Gotta move those a bit if you can.
Holy shit!
I got one melee attack. Well, at least I didn't die. That's all that matters.
Is that how it would be with you, Prot?
Hmm?
Is that the same as it would be if you were Prot? Thank
pretty
you.
Much.
Line of sight now, probably. So we get the ouch out. Order that.
Had no idea if it would actually knock it out though, since it was so close to the wall. I didn't know if it could get behind it.
As long as it works. Oh, we still have the fun trash to do.
Okay, this is also where I'm gonna have fun fighting the beam for the entire phase 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
We're going in 5.
I think all of those glaives will be on me as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna bop when you get the second one, this time.
Yeah, it parked my team, good job.
Sorry, I didn't see those.
I did it.
Yeah, found that hard. I should pick my shots. So I took it.
So I think it's a disappear.
Lucky timing. Is this gonna wash up this time again?
Not gonna aura monster. I don't even know how it works.
I don't know why it won.
What?
Oh, damn, that lag.
What?
What was that lag?
I don't know.
We're staying in green shit?
Actually. I think we are trying to step between green shit and fire, and that fire takes with 2.6 million. I'm bad.
Man, I'm gonna need your buff now. Let's move instantly after.
What?
I don't even know how that works. I never take damage from it.
It's too far. But they expect that to take for 2.6 million now. Like it was either green shit or green fire.
It was the fire, not the obvious. But I died to the green shit because I ran away from the beam and straight over the fire. Not the fire, the other green stuff.
I didn't expect to do that much though.
It's almost the same, I think, as the Felwash flames.
These two, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And wait, we're stunning the Baylord until after you're starting. Because, like, starting using this button.
I'm just gonna wait to Ash Tash to run through in DR.
It should be fine.
These few packs are such a cancer, son.
Yeah. Yeah, they can be real annoying.
Breathe in the fire.
Just need to try and kill them evenly, I guess. Then should work fine.
Yeah. Nice.
Perfect. Actually, that's probably the best way to do it, just kill everything evenly.
Yeah. But sometimes some get the big one, they have less health for the dive so fast. They transform.
The back ones are in poison. Oh, it's actually out.
No, they are right outside.
They took a step, but I saw them before 1 second.
They are healing, I guess, one of them is. Can you knock?
I can't knock before 5 seconds.
Fire.
Only having one knock, I think, to remove the virus. Too bad.
Don't get him in the next one, so
oh, shit.
Alright, we'll see.
That's walkway.
I'm catching away the spinning bitch.
That walkway fell.
Is this your friend?
Yeah.
Like, this is the only this is the only thing really that looks like it can deplete the key. Because we spent 2-3 minutes on packs that should take 40 seconds.
Yeah. Kill this evenly.
Oh wait, in the yes and the same icon as Sanguine. That's what I mixed up. Where did Bond die? It's pretty fast.
So when you get that debuff, you die so fast. Begin. Squish.
These two is easy to cleave down something. More to the...
Oh, yeah, this is gonna die. So nice when that happens.
We need a pack inside, right?
I don't think so, no. Maybe?
I'm not 100% sure if we need it, actually. Please stop inside.
Don't kill a small one, then don't.
Yeah, that should be nothing. I got Crusade in 10 seconds for this pack.
Yeah, we should wait.
5 seconds. Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
I mean,
he leaves from that one.
Guess you're gonna AoE stun everyone.
I'm gonna AoE stun in like a few seconds. Fresh assassins.
Should be fine. Healing so fast.
Hopefully the big ones doesn't heal too much. I didn't hear too much. But that's what's all dying soon too. I got that was like the smooth back in here. We did.
Nice luck.
Yeah, that's because there's no... no one that's standing still breathing fire there. Oh.
I guess I'm gonna rest.
I managed to not get past the first boulder.
Well, I stopped the rocks at least.
What?
What?
God.
And you missed the last. One more.
What? How did you only get here?
We have very little time now, by the way. One dude time.
Yeah, let's go. So we can do risky players for like all the way up, right? Yeah, not all the way, but all the way into the second platform. Like three big guys, dominators. I got Crusade, so we could
like, we have a lot of AoE, at least, to burn down the bats.
Yeah, I have Crusade up now, sir. Or it's red aiming.
You have to, like, be very determined on where you're gonna stop them.
I'm standing down, so keep going fast.
I say go one more up, so you can have the other one later.
Get pulled off next to.
Yeah.
I got bubbled.
They're on me, nice.
Stunning.
I'm just going right. Nice though. Quite nice.
I'm not just dying soon.
Fucking love that our quick stun.
Also, we got ashes and capacitor to them, so.
Yeah. But our quick stun. Or out of the DR.
Oh, we have so many Bessa.
Yeah,
sure. Box. Kill a big ass one.
Holy shit.
Good, good.
Stunning.
We really should turn around soon there to stop the bats.
They only have half points.
It's in that. Just start kind of out of way, I think. One is dead.
Try to interrupt next one. It's only one left. Should I run?
I think so. I'm gonna be in combat, I think. Quite a while.
Ah yeah, because of the bats, yeah. Like, we're not gonna be able to exit combat, really.
I'm just gonna run up and stop at the stop site when someone's up there, right?
Wait, was that all of them?
Yeah, that's everything.
I didn't realize we took the two on in here.
No, that was everything.
Okay, that was much better than I thought it was then.
I think we did by accident, though.
The bats, though.
She's AFK, it's boss.
That was my first four here though.
Now do we bloodlust here?
Yeah.
Since wait for Mango, I guess.
This got an...
Mango, yeah.
This one got some kind of enrage. So we should bloodlust it.
Yeah.
Yeah, like don't need it on the last boss.
Maybe we should get a speed set, yeah.
No, I haven't fixed that one yet.
It's a good for low car.
So tank take like first two and then I can take one.
Fuck the tank.
I can take next one instead. The tank take it too.
I use a personal CD next big AoE.
Just gonna heal myself up. I can take next case.
But pride.
Oh, that was actually.
I need better beams than that.
I wanna devolve this. Ooh, so close.
That shot, that shot.
Damn, that was close.
You need to place the beams very well now.
I'll take this one.
Worst thing is that the divine shield there. It's still 90 seconds.
I get to place it.
What? Was that on me?
That was Rainbows.
Ah, it's finally the beams now.
You couldn't place it in a while, so...
We have enough space.
I can't actually take it.
I can take this.
Two by two groups, I guess.
Do we have enough time? Yeah.
Yeah.
If, yeah, like, I think it's gonna take us more time because of Sanguine, so if we do more.
Take all this room.
Yeah, like, pre-pulls together, that should be nice. I got Kulas here and I can take it on mass pack, I think.
More time because of Sanguine. Like, if we take more than three. More than the other.
You can start carrying though, they're gonna die soon. I can probably crusade on mass pack.
Yeah.
Like, to be honest, we lost way too much time between second and third boss. That's where we lost all the time.
Yeah. But we gained a bit on the... but... at least we've managed to actually do it without only one bang. Like, it wasn't pretty, but it worked.
Yeah. The better one. It's so annoying.
Oh, I'm Sanguine.
The other one's going with. Right.
No. Move! Move! No!
Ah, I stood on that side, that's bad.
Please, let's kill him fast. Yeah, nice. We should have almost 4 minutes for Buster, so.
So much RP.
If we kill this quick, we should be able to do it to them.
I got a crusade coming up in 6 seconds, but I can get it twice more on the fight, so. Actually, almost 4.5 minutes.
Don't stun them now, I guess. Let them jump.
Keep the stun there.
Nice, he's gonna jump on.
Nice.
Everyone ready?
Yeah, ready.
Yeah, we should
go. 1, 2, 3.
I like how we short shot too.
I'm using Priders now, so I shouldn't need anything for the first floor.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna use everything. Like armor straight. Saxo.
Oh, you can split pop off Saxo, right? On tank.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. It's okay. RP.
It's actually so bad positions.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna get 5 stacks?
Nah, we can buff them off, sir.
Yeah, buff them.
Oh.
I use everything.
On the first one. Don't die here, and...
I use...
I just watched that fight, that's all.
Play safe now.
And like, the bug is gonna hurt like crazy,
so that
needs to die instantly.
Not even Divine Shield,
though. But it was Diva Aura and Command Enchant.
I could have more than enough passive AoE to kill a fog, I think.
Still target that bit.
Yeah. I mean, we still have more now. Oh, I should have popped. I shouldn't have popped Crusade Toss.
That bug just has to die so fast now. Like, I took one bite of it and it broke me down to 20%.
As long as you all are inside the boss, I kill you instantly.
And me too.
Yeah. Wait, is that also one thing that... No, that targets melee, right?
It targets everyone, I think.
Yeah.
It can, it's also me. I need best.
Yeah, you and me.
You're just unlucky. Yeah, that was like me, so...
Get it before...
Why does Sendence proc there? Holy shit.
Fuck my life!
You know, I was walking to it.
Yeah.
Shit! I went the wrong way!
Both of you, what the hell?
I had a global cooldown so I couldn't charge.
Attack.
Soft lancing in the meters.
It's bad, it's so bad. Crusades, they won a start, so they didn't even get it for half the... Lost like 10 seconds on it.
Oh, there we go.
That's it.
So, that's world first 21, or?
Oh my god. That just, do you need it?
Actually, no. As you.